Hi students, in the first question they are asking that in early stages, 1800 centuries, why atomic weights are